You're all in the background. Rob's got a fish on. Is it still pulling string, Rob, or is it
no.
giving up?
I have a tug every now and then, but pretty much.
Jay's on a nice fish there too. And in the background you can see Muir Island.
Not bad for Christmas Day, is it?
What a better way. It's been a Christmas Day. And the old fella, Matt's got into one too at last. Last time we got a good fish, he snagged onto the bottom. Now this is going to be the most scary part of this video, is that I take the footage of his crack.
Actually, there's two cracks there.
Oh, another bull's crack. Matt's crack and Rob's crack. Kind of exciting, isn't it, really? Actually, over here, there's the Vaseline, or she gets them out.
I think Opa's just about falling overboard.
Are you winning, Opa?
Yeah!
I'm not tossing around like an old woman.
I think it's dropping his pants. It's sort of giving him cause for concern with you standing behind him, Mr. Cover.
Well, I haven't got the Vaseline in my hand yet, but I might use some of this tuna oil on the bait board. So, we've got a freeway hookup. What a way to spend Christmas Day.
And we're at 250 metres.
Yeah, the sounder. You can see a little bit of colour on the sounder. 249 metres. This Oprah's cranking away. He's been pulling hard. Rob's got a nice fish in. And Hannah's having a talk to her fish, giving it some counselling.
Yeah, and
Rob's runs in there with the other one that he got earlier. Yeah. And Joe's earlier gem fish. Nice 10-12 kilo hook of it. Quite exciting looking at Matt's crack when he's been over that. Shall I get some Vaseline and smear it over his crack ready to get him ready for his prize? For getting the biggest fish. Skipper has a special prize for the crew person that catches the biggest fish. I don't want to distract him.
Only just a little bit.
Can you see it yet?
No. You can't be too far away. You're fishing with a Corman style.
Let's have a look down.
Oh, you can.
Yeah.
Okay.
The
fish. That'd be a good 20
odd kilos. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Male fish. Spoofed. Ooh, spoofed.
Spoofed.
Must have been that crack. All those builders cracks around here. Poor fish. So there we go, panorama.
Brilliant, bloody fishing.
Pretty good haul that we've had.